It is. Just the nature of the team is a lot different. I feel like we've become closer since the coaching change, and everybody's working 10 times harder because there is a new coaching staff to prove yourself to. So I feel like everybody's giving 110%, you know, even though that's not possible, that extra 10%, but everybody's giving a little bit more than what I've witnessed in the past.
Are you looking forward to playing for Coach Davies in the sense that, you know, he's known for his defenses, you know, the wrecking crew and all that good stuff?
I am. You know, I actually had the option of coming out of high school to pick whether I wanted to play offense or defense. I wanted to play defense because high school I was tired of being the one carrying the ball, getting hit. I wanted to do some hitting myself. So I'm definitely looking forward to playing in 3-4. It's a defense I've always liked. You know, I like watching the Steelers play it, the Cowboys, you know, the Packers. You know, I love watching the 3-4 and how chaotic it can get sometimes.
Joe, what's the intensity like in the weight room and the off-season
workouts? Well, for my group, there's only 5 guys in the 12 o'clock lift group, and that's because of class scheduling, and it's all upperclassmen pretty much, and we hit it hard. We're in and out, but we get our work done and we do it the right way as soon as we step foot in the weight room.
You know, Coach Davey talked a little bit about how basically starting from scratch, you know, I mean, this is ground zero, so how do you almost set expectation level, or what is the expectation level for this team because there's so many unknowns?
The expectation is to go to a bowl game, win the bowl game. It's always been the expectation since I've been here. As far as setting goals for the season, that'll come when we get to fall camp, when we get everything straightened out, when we get the starters named, and we'll go from there. But right now we're training hard to get to a bowl game and win a bowl game.
Anything else for Joe? Thanks, Joe.
How do you approach this year differently, or this spring differently than previous?
You know, in a way, you got to approach it all the same. You're going in brand fresh, so you're just going to attack it the same way. You're just going to try to improve, master the offense, and again, just gel with the rest of the offense. So I would just say the same way I always have. I don't think anything's really going to change. Yeah, you know, whatever coach feels is going to be best. I think I'm going to try to execute it the best I can and, you know, see what happens.
You trying to improve yourself?
Yes and no. You know, it's been rough having so many coordinators, so many quarterback coaches. It does kind of wear on you mentally a little bit, but, you know, that's college football. It's a business. It's not like we're in high school anymore, so you got to look at it from both ways.
Is that the sense from the players of just basically going into the spring ball that all the jobs are open, everything's just kind of wide open, and just see what happens?
Yeah, exactly. That's all it is. Nobody's guaranteed a job. Nobody's got any spots. So you go out there and you try to prove yourself every day and to get that spot and get the respect of the coaches. No, I mean, you still have offensive concepts that are carrying over to every offense. So, I mean, that definitely helps. And the speed of the game, it's always going to be there. So I would definitely say the experience has helped.
And are things you have to forget from previous regimes, coordinators?
Yeah, a little bit. You got to take a little bit, leave a little bit, and just do your best to blend it all together.